Mr. Kurt Waldheim has decided to resign as head of the United Nations so that he can concentrate on running his brother-in-law's laundrette. And as the tension mounts for Jimmy Carter, his doctors warn him to cut down on his daily intake of tranquilizers.